Hey folks, this is Jason Goode with the Goode Life Outdoors coming at you today from the garage. Wanted to share a video with you today of how I put together this rod holder for my Hobie Pro Angler 14. This is something I've been working on for quite some time, and the fact that I made the cuts months ago and have finally just gotten around to putting it together. So, full disclosure on this one, I got the idea from Mark De La Rosa. If you want to check out his site, it's MDLR Fishing. Fantastic site for fishing in Texas, and he had put together a video of doing this same style rod holder, I believe, for a Hobie Outback. I modified that for the Pro Angler, was able to get an extra rod holder out of it because of the extra width. So if you want to see his original video, which kind of runs through a little bit more detailed process of building it, I'll put his link in the description below. From my end, I just wanted to have this thing to where I can hold more rods than just the two that were built into the Hobie. Obviously, I have some of the Scotty mounts that hold rods in different places on the H-rails, but for just storing and if I want to take a whole bunch of rods out on a expedition, then I have the ability to do so and keep them safe with some rod leashes that I've put on there. So I'll walk you through basically from assembly to finishing everything out. I've already made the cuts. I didn't make any video of that. If you want to check out the full process, check out Mark's video below. Thank you. Thanks for following along today. Hope you enjoyed that video. I had a good time putting it together and sharing this with you. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. I'll get back to you. If you like what you saw today, give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more of these type of videos, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. I'll be putting together a lot of fishing and hunting, cooking, more DIY projects like this one, and hope you'll join along for the ride. Thanks a lot. Take care.